Alright, here's part two of the firewall epoxy. I sprayed this with a Purple Harbor Freight gun that I got on sale for $10. Says to spray two wet coats, or spray first coat wet. That's exactly what I did. And I got a run. A run right there. Ain't that big of a deal. And so that's two coats. Overall, I mean, it's been sitting for 30 minutes now, but I did exactly what I wanted it to do. So the body work, you know, needs a little bit of touch up here and there, but now I can see it's all uniform one color, so now you know what you're working with. I'm not even going to touch these areas that aren't going to be seen. I'm just going to work on what you see, which is that spot, all this right here, and then the center. So that concludes the firewall job. Next step is going to be get some filler, start body working it, and next weekend get it in 2K, lock it down, and get it closer to paint.